Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Emmanuel here. In this video, I am going to show you how you can create a one-page website for your business, all right, with your phone for free. Okay, you are not paying any money to be able to do this if you follow the steps that I will show you in this video. All right, if you do business online, you should know the need of having a website by now. All right, it helps, it gives your brand that professional touch. Okay, and then people will be able to reach you easily. All right, so in this video, I will show you how you can do that by creating a simple one page website. Now, your one page website could be a landing page, all right, to lead people to something bigger. All right, so maybe you are running an ad, you can just pass people through your one page website where they can get some details before they go to the main place you want to get them to. All right, it could also be an about page about your product, about yourself, about your brand, about your business. All right, so a one page website could be just an about page for you where people get detailed information of who you are, of what you do, all right, or what you have to offer. All right, it could also be a more info page. People want to learn more about you, can just share the link to your one page website to them. All right, so you don't have to start repeating, maybe in form of chatting or discussion, repeating what you do over and over again. When people want to know you, they want to know what you do, they want to know what you've accomplished, your achievements, you can just send them the link to your website where they can get to see that. All right, your one page website could also be a product description page. If you are selling anything online, digital product, physical product, you can use your one page website to outline what that product is all about, okay, so that people can see the details of that product before they can then go ahead to buy. All right, your one page website can also be a sales page for you, all right, before they proceed to payment. Okay, so I'll show you how you can achieve all of that, build yourself a one page website very easily. Okay, so before we get into the video, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you enjoy this video, let me know in the comment section. If you have any questions, drop them in the comment section. I'll ensure I answer them as soon as possible. All right, I also want you to do me a favor by sharing this video on different social media platforms so that your friends, your loved ones will get to see the information we are sharing here. And if you are yet to subscribe to this channel, on this channel I teach you different ways, different strategies you can use to make money online. And if that interests you, I welcome you, tap the subscribe button, enable notifications so that YouTube will notify you as soon as I drop hot videos like this. Okay, so let's get into the video. Let me show you how you can create a one page website. Thing you want to do is to come to your browser and visit MailChimp.com. Okay, so once you visit MailChimp.com, what you want to do is to click get started and create an account. Okay, so you just want to sign up. Sorry, what I want to do is not to log in. All right, so if you don't have an account, it will give you an option to sign up. Okay, signing up is actually free, so you're not paying a dime to do that. All right, so yeah, as you can see, this create your account here, create an account. Go ahead and click create an account. So just fill in all these details and then your account will be created. A verification link will be sent to your email. Go to your email, click that link to verify. After verification, you'll be presented with a form. Fill the form with all the required details and then you have your account created. Now, once you've created your account, the first thing you want to do is to come to Play Store and search for MailChimp. Download the MailChimp app. Okay, so here it is. So you want to download MailChimp. Okay, so just get it from your Play Store, download and install. All right, so once you are done with the installation, just open the app. Let me open the app very quickly. After opening the app, you'll be required to log in if that's your first time of logging in. The process of logging is very simple. Just enter the username and the password you set when creating your account. A verification code will be sent to your email. Enter the code and then you'll be redirected to a page like this. Okay, so once you are here, to create your one page website is very simple. Just click on this plus icon. Alright, so let me click on the plus icon. As you can see, you can import contacts. Actually, MailChimp is an email marketing platform. Alright, so you can import contacts, scan contact image, talking about email list and all of that. Alright, but what I want to do is to create a one page website. So you click on create a landing page. Alright, so let's create a landing page. So, okay, let me just remove all of this. Alright, so let's say we want to create a website that sells, let's say, phones for instance. So just set your web, add your business logo here. So let me just click to add. So I'll just look for, okay, I have some images here that I can use. Alright, so let me just use this. So this will be the logo of my website. Alright, so after this, okay, just click next here. Add a statement about your business. Alright, if it's a product you are selling, you want to add some information about the product. So I'll just get, alright, let me just use this copy that I have here. So let me add it here. Okay, so after you've added the description, if it's an about page, about yourself or for a client, just add the description here. If it's a landing page, add any detail you need to add here, then you click next. Okay, so here you want to design the call to action button. All right so let's use this style here. Okay, so here you want to add the URL you want the call to action button to take them to. All right so let's say pay now, then let me enter the URL text. So you want to enter the URL of the next website you want to redirect them to. Okay, so when they click on that button, they'll be redirected by the link that I'm placing here. They'll be redirected to my seller store. Alright, so let me just save this. So the color combo of your website, how you want your website to look like. So I'll just use white and green. Okay, or let me use blue and white. Let's see how it will turn out. Okay, so let me click next. So you want to add an image. So let me just look for a picture to add. Do I have any picture? Okay, let me just add this image here. Okay, all right so just add it up. Okay, then I'll click upload. So let's just load. Thank you. Okay, so let me just use this image here. Let me use a very simple image. All right, so let me just use this. All right, so let me click upload. Let's see how it goes now. Okay, so that is done. I'll click next. So you want to add the different platforms you want them to contact you. All right, you can add to receive payments via PayPal. You can just turn that on. All right, add a button where they can reach out to you for Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. All right, you can just click here to edit the links. Okay, then when you are done with all of that, if you want them to sign up to your email list, okay, if you have a main website you want them to visit, you can just put all of those buttons here and then you click next. Here we are supposed to have a preview of what the website will look like. Let me go ahead and submit. Okay, as you can see, this is what we'll have. Okay, so this is what our one page website looks like after everything. Okay, so as simple as this, so you have your one page website set up swift, sweet and easy. Okay, so once you like what you are seeing here, you can then go ahead and click submit. All right, so you want to add a page title, let's say phone. Okay, then you want to enable tracking with MailChimp, then you hold down this button to publish the website on the net. All right, so this is absolutely free. You are not paying any money for website hosting and the rest. So let's just so once it has finished publishing, you can go ahead and view how it will look like online. Alright, just have a preview of the experience users will have when they visit your page. So this is what users will see when they come here. Alright, so once you are satisfied with this, and you can always edit your page later, you can come here and see all the pages, one page website you have. You can see all the analytics here and every detail you need. Okay, so you can see the number of visitors you have on your website, the number of clicks and all those details. Okay, so you see daily analytics, weekly analytics and what have you. And this is the website URL, www.mailchimp.com, and all this here. So this will be your website URL. This is what you use to drive traffic to your one page website. So as simple as this, you have your one page website for free running in less than 15 minutes. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have questions, drop them for me in the comments. I'll answer you as soon as I can. If you enjoyed this video, tap the like button. If you're here to subscribe, do me a big favor, subscribe before you go. On this channel, I teach you different strategies you can use to make money online. All right, turn on notifications so that YouTube will notify you when I drop awesome content like this. I'll see you guys in the next video.